I'm Michael Mazzoli, torque specialist with GearWrench. And in this segment, I'm gonna show you how to operate our electronic benchtop torque testers. Now these particular torque testers are designed for end users who wanna verify the accuracy of their torque wrenches in between torque applications. So let's go ahead and show you how to use it. So the first step to using our benchtop torque tester is to hold the clear button for 5 seconds to power on. So you're going to be prompted with the maximum torque output for the device, followed by the target torque value, okay? So we're going to use our mode button to change settings. So the first value that we need to input is what unit of measurement are we using? On the right side of the screen, we have foot-pounds, inch-pounds, newton-meters, and kilogram-centimeters. For this example, we're going to use foot-pounds. So we'll use the mode button to select. The next feature is going to be our target torque value. So we can use our up and down features to change, but for this example, we're gonna use 40 foot-pounds. And we'll use the mode button to select. And finally, the torque tester is gonna ask us, what is the maximum plus or minus percent variation we will accept for your target torque value? So on a micrometer style torque wrench, ANSI requires a maximum 4% plus or minus deviation from target. Because we're using a gear wrench micrometer torque wrench, we're proud to say that we beat that minimum requirement and we're gonna shoot for 3% plus or minus. We'll use our mode button to select. And the final mode that we have to select is going to be between our initial peak, which is used to measure micrometer torque wrenches. We have our final peak, which is used to measure electronic torque wrenches. And then we have a full track mode that will show you everywhere between the range. For a micrometer, we're going to use initial peak. So now that we've set all of our target values on our benchtop torque tester, we're going to match it with the torque wrench and verify accuracy. Okay. Always want to make sure we're centering our hand over the handle and applying torque in a downward motion. So we've got a 40.3 foot-pound readout on our first torque, and a 38.89, which is in our plus or minus 3% parameter. For end users who are looking for a little bit more accuracy in their testing, as well as calibrating of their own torque wrenches, GearWrench also offers our laboratory torque tester, as well as our benchtop fixture.